Today, we're taking a look at XTXDPin 24.1, an intriguing Linux distribution that stands out for its user-friendly design and efficient performance. Before we begin our exploration, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay up to date on all things Linux. XTXDPin 24.1 is built on the foundation of DPin 23 Beta 2, released by DPin Technology on September 18, 2023. Let's delve into some of the features that makes this release noteworthy. The heart of any Linux distribution is its kernel. In this build, we find a special kernel, version 6.6.10 XTX, ensuring user benefits from the latest enhancements and optimizations. Keeping your software up to date is crucial for security and functionality. In this release, all packages have been meticulously updated as of January 24, 2024, delivering a seamless and reliable user experience. One significant change is the replacement of DPin's browser with Google Chrome. This alteration was made to address unexpected language issues, where DPin's browser would sometimes display content in Chinese language. Additionally, a few cosmetic changes, including fresh wallpapers, breathe new life into the desktop environment. Now, let's explore the user experience with XTXDPin 24.1. Installing it to your hard drive while running the system live is a breeze. Utilize the Refracta installer for a straightforward installation process. The flexibility doesn't end there. You can create your live installable DPin 23 system using Refracta Snapshot with XTX 24.1 as your base system. The simplicity of this process makes it accessible to everyone. Wireless connectivity is crucial, and XTXDPin 24.1 simplifies the process. Adding your Wi-Fi network password and connecting is usually hassle-free. Keeping your system up to date is crucial for security and accessing the latest features. Future upgrades with XTXDPin 24.1 are straightforward. A quick run of sudo apt update followed by sudo apt upgrade will ensure you have the latest software and security patches. The Linux kernel serves as the core of the operating system, facilitating communication between software and hardware components. It's responsible for managing system resources, providing security features, and ensuring optimal performance. Version 6.6 brings various improvements, including enhanced hardware support, bug fixes, and performance optimizations. These updates contribute to a more stable and efficient system, ensuring that XTXDPin 24.1 benefits from the latest advancements in the Linux kernel. From its robust kernel and user-friendly installation process to managing wireless connections and connecting to Windows networks, this Linux distribution offers a rich and seamless experience. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.